Yeah, entropy was not necessarily low in the beginning, because actually before man fell, you had a perfect world, but you still have entropy. This is where I disagree with some from the creation position, because they have said that entropy only began after man fell and sinned and rebelled against God. That would not be true, because that would mean you couldn't have heat. Heat, remember, is essentially dissipated energy which can no longer be used for doing useful work. Well, you're producing heat. Anyone is producing heat from the food that he ate the other day, right? The food goes in and breaks down in our bodies and produces heat. Well, that's entropy. So we need to be very careful about, therefore, wind it back and say, oh, we had a very, very low entropy at the beginning. If you're dealing with a supernatural creation, it could mean that you're dealing with dissipated heat right at the beginning in order to produce the warmth that we need. Otherwise, you end up with a cold universe. So it's a sort of a... We have to be very careful about pushing everything backwards along a natural framework of thinking. Laws are now set up by a creator which enables us to receive heat from the food that we eat, and that dissipated heat is gradually spreading out throughout the universe. And of course, eventually it means that there is a heat bath. Everything eventually spreads out with this heat, which cools down until you get, you know, nothing can do any work anymore. Whereas initially we all had, according to this model, you wind it backwards, it means that everything is in a low entropy state, ready to start, and suddenly the processes get going and lots of movement takes place and energy is used and gradually dissipating. But of course, you must be careful here, because you're dealing with a supernatural creator. So I don't think it necessarily means that there was a huge dip in entropy at the beginning. That is a very low entropy state. I think that when you're dealing with a supernatural event, it doesn't mean that there was no entropy in the beginning.